One day, a Roman slave escaped from the emperor and fled to the forest, where he came upon a lion who was moaning and groaning in pain. The man could see a thorn stuck in the lion's paw, which he pulled out, and the lion and the man became friends. But shortly after this, the man and the lion were both captured by an angry emperor who sentenced the man who'd been his slave to be thrown to the lion. The lion was kept without food, and on the day, the emperor and his court went to see the spectacle. But the lion recognized his friend and ran towards him to lick his hand and not eat him. The emperor was so surprised at this that he freed them both, and they were let loose to live in the native forest.